We're moving now to the Moto2 class grid, where engineers and technicians are ironing out the last few details before the race starts.
Thank you.
While the riders complete a victory lap, let's check out the final ranking of the Moto2 race.